If you have taken money out of an ATM in Montgomery County lately, you may want to check your bank account. Police say they have found skimming devices installed on several ATMs. Here's where they found the devices at 7-Eleven stores on Johnson Highway and Sandy Hill Road in Norristown. They also found one at the 7-Eleven on Fayette Street in Conchie. Police say the machines also have a small camera that can capture you typing in your PIN.